I think when you put so many facades up and you believe it, I tell people all the time, like in the fight business, you're Batman. You know, you're invulnerable. You get to be, you know, you get to say, you know, cool things and cliche things, and people like, oh, and your fans love you for being a tough guy and talking tough, and you wear this armor like Batman. The reality is, you're Bruce Wayne. He's wearing a costume. So, you know, sooner or later, you got to put the costume up.